Okay, today I am going to talk about aircraft assembly and major sub-assemblies of the airplane. Aircraft assembly involved in joining of various components and structures that form an aircraft. Major sub-assemblies are fuselage or main body, empennage or tail section, wings, landing gear, engine or power plant section. This is the fuselage. And fuselage divide into several parts for construction: nose section, center section and tail section. So now you can see how fuselage is construction going on. Nose section, center section and tail section join in together after construction. Okay, this is the nose section and this is the inside of the fuselage. After construction of the wings, they are joined together with the center section of the fuselage. So now you can see this is the center section with wings. Then center section joined together with the nose section of the fuselage. Then tail section of the fuselage will be joined to the center section of the fuselage after joining center section to the nose section. Okay, this is the engine. After fixing cowlings and accessories, it is called power plant. And you can see how engine is carrying. Engine has a stand. So it is carrying with the stand like this. Okay, now you can see how engine is attached to the aircraft. These engines are attached to the wings. Next major sub-assembly is the landing gear. There are many type of landing gears are there, so we will discuss in future type of landing gear, type of fuselage and type of engines. Please subscribe and wait for my next video. I will discuss all the things in detail.